Morning.
Morning.
Coffee to go, please. Sorry about last night. That wasn't much of a first date.
Oh, I don't know. If you look at a date in terms of two people getting to know each other, it was kind of nice. Mm. I learned something about you.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. With all the bitching you do about your patients, you made sure that guy was taken care of and you wouldn't leave until you knew he was all right. I was totally impressed.
Thank you. I learned something about you, too.
Yeah?
Yeah, the way you got involved with that family. I mean, me, I would have sat there with my face buried in some magazine hoping no one would come up and talk to me. But you, I mean, you see people going through something emotional. It's like an opportunity for a relationship. I mean, you reached out and involved yourself in the lives of a total stranger. I hate that.